and he has an interview. Oh, no, wait. Let me just wait a little bit longer. Oh, all right, there he is. Yo, so... yeah. Okay, so... I got your application, and I was already scheduled that you have an interview today, okay?
Yeah, indeed, indeed.
Oh, all right, so... Is that your name, Mkubwa?
Huh?
Yeah, is that your name?
Bro, because
here's your name, Lua. There's a Lua here.
Man.
Is that your name?
Yo.
Okay, this is my business. I don't wanna lose my business because of your damn name, okay? If you don't know how to pronounce your name, you don't have to be here, so you have to leave. I'm asking you, is it your name Lua or what? Because I don't know your name, so I'm just asking if your name is Lua, because it's
right.
Bro, what kind of language is that? What kind of language is that? I don't understand what you're talking about.
Your name
is Lua, bro. That's your name. It's written right here. If you don't know how to pronounce your name, you have to go ask your father and your mother. Damn. Leave my office. I don't want to lose my job because of your fucking name.
African.